This one's called Sky Rogue. An Ace Combat roguelike? Oh, shit. Hang on, we gotta get that. Play! Let's do arcade controls. Fucking wrecked. Rat! Your arrow is armed with multiple weapons. Choose RKT. Countermeasure flames. Cool. Did I shot those at my base? Mission complete. Land at the carrier after destroying the objective. Receive the next island. You can also repair and rearm. Is this going to be like landing in Top Gun? No? Okay. Do 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 do. Nailed it. Perfect job. Thank you. Okay, to be fair, when you press C, it rolls in a random direction. Okay, it does it whatever you're currently pointing towards. Get fucked. I clicked off the window. Okay. Let's go with the cluster bomb. Listen, it came out of nowhere. Get fucked, drone. Get fucked, other plane. I really wish it had a mouse lock. Better play with controller. Yeah, I also don't have a flight stick or anything. The name of this game is Sky Rogue. Mission complete. Okay, but hear me out. What if I take down the enemies? No. You found these 100 bits that were attached to a note that said, "Give to a good fella." Thank you, Buster. It's very sweet. Taking this carrier down, chat. Hell yeah. Give me all the points. Cutter. Oh shit. I definitely pushed the wrong button to pull up. No one needs to know that though. Fucking let's go. Yeah, this is fun. Incoming reinforcements. Dome. Well, I gotta destroy that. Oh, you thought I was gonna hit it, chat. You thought I was gonna hit it. Handled. Listen, I know it said mission complete, but I'm having fun killing everything. Oh, Oh, you get more money from doing this? Oh, okay. Alright, I think I eliminated everything on the map. Time to land this sucker. For upgrades and new ships? Oh shit. This is pretty fun. I am freezing. Why am I so cold? A bit repetitive. Yeah, but I imagine it's probably gets better. This is like one of the first missions. Loadout. Oh, shit. We gotta take the Decepticons plane. Oh, this is the point you get for each thing. Hang on, there's a plant. When it did say pull up, I did push the wrong. Was this mission one again? Did I fuck up? Listen, I thought it was going to blow up beforehand. New plane. Clearly, that plane sucked. Clearly, the plane was the issue. Yo, get absolutely fucked, Foundry. Where you going, ship? Where you going? Shit, I fucked it. I destroyed that shit already. Didn't have a chance, chat. Disagree. I just was coming in close. Dan, come on. Chat, I'm very good at fight games. That's a big plane. These skies are mine, baby. How? Get fucked. Where's that drone? Get fucked. Sir? Undetected. Piss! Okay, the game's glitched. This is actually a really fun game. Okay, let me just do, I'm just gonna clear mission and land, and I'll see how far we can get. Not earning extra money or anything. Go straight for the mission. We're gonna land. Let's just see how far we can get. Coming in hot. Easy. Day 2. Mission complete. I'm just an expert pilot chat. Okay? This one I could easily see myself coming back to and playing. Like, it is... It seems fun. The random missions and stuff. Also, if I, you know, played a little more seriously, it does get addicting. Because I'm a good pilot. Look at this. Look at this little son of a bitch coming my way. Guess what, Schwabble? You're fucking dead. Oh, we think he's got the moves? He thinks he's got the moves on me? Yeah, that's what I thought. Bitch. Hey, you gonna lock on or? I forgot space was switch target. Not so fast, Star Fox. So we could take a few bullets. We can take out this basement. I am the Star Fox. Please call me Mr. 64. Mission complete. Who is this guy? handle this. Sucker. Thought he could hit me with the missile. Shit. No! Okay. I did die. Best day four. Yo! Long range air superiority. This is Sky Rogue. All right. This has been great. That's a good one. Sky Rogue. There you go. There's the title. Might come back to this one. This was honestly pretty fun. I wish it had it probably did have like a require lock on. Yeah, that I wish that actually locked the mouse, because there was multiple times I clicked off the window. But maybe with a controller it's a little more friendly, so I think I'll try it with a controller. But that was great. That was a fun one. Next up.